When creating a new show, if you would like yours to be a live in-venue performance, make sure you select this first option, live in-venue, which means that your show will be presented in a physical location, such as a theater, and you will have a live in-person audience at the venue.